Okay, so we are in this quadrant. On the map, it's this place here, the station wreck, and the location challenge is to find the hidden stash. Clue are these red buildings. That's where things are generally located. I will go and find. What you need is two energy spheres. And you can find them here. So there's one energy sphere here, if I remember correctly, and just grab. Is that's one power core. Just grab that for now. There'll be a second one later on. Okay. I think this is where the second power core is. And there's a little puzzle we have to solve. Here somewhere. There it is, there it is. Okay, so on the side you see these red lights, and you start from the bottom and then you go up and repeat. It's different every time, I guess. Okay, so it stop. And it opens, and we've got two chests and a power core. So, all we really care about is a power core, but we'll come back to get that in a moment. So, let's just. Okay.
Those ones down.
Now, this red little colored building here is where the hidden stash is. So we go down. I'm gonna release cuz. Shoot down. Okay. Grab them. Oh. Yeah, watch out for an enemy in there. There's two more, I think, of these. There we go. Grab one of these, slot it in. And that's one, and one more, which is opened it up, come over where. There it is. So we just grab that power core, put it in, and that'll be that. Boost. Open and you can grab it. The location challenge is complete. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helps. Thank you and goodbye.